look over your left shoulder. Pretty cool, huh?
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Flip that on. It didn't look too long. I'll even fly into it.
All right, let's go straight.
16 southwest with Romeo.
110 is good for climb.
Report initial for 15, or for runway 6.
We'll report the initial for 6. 5-1.
Now, the way the relationship works in a formation, it's his responsibility to stay away from us.
Yep.
It's our responsibility to navigate, communicate, look out for traffic, that kind of thing.
Right.
But his is position keeping, so we are not to move out of his way.
Okay.
We go wherever we want, and he will follow.
Yeah, I lost him.
Yeah, he's on you right now.
Okay.
He's getting some footage. So it's very easy to subconsciously want to turn away from the other airplane because you're not used to having somebody else next to you.
That's certainly the closest I've ever been to another aircraft.
Yeah.
But that's very cool.
It is. A lot of fun. Okay, he's taking the lead. Follow me through. I have the controls for just a little bit.
Yeah.
I'm going to show you the normal formation flying position that we like to use. It's called the left echelon. It's right here.
Right.
This is where we like to sit. We always sit a little lower than the lead because of the prop wash and the wingtip vortices, so we don't get sucked in, right?
Yeah.
So, it's very small, minute corrections to make this happen. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to go up back off a little bit, but that's the desired position, right?
Yep.
So I'm going to double that distance for you.
All right.
Right here. He's going to turn to the right on me, of course, at the most inopportune time.
Yeah.
But that's okay. So, what I want you to do is maintain that position. So what you're looking at is look at his tail wheel.
Okay.
See where his tail wheel is in relation to his right wingtip.
Right.
Okay, that's the sight gauge you're looking for, okay?
Yep.
All right, so you have the airplane. Try to stay in that position.
Okay, I have the airplane.
It's a lot like flying an ILS.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, you tend to chase needles. And so what you're going to do is you're going to overcompensate here a little bit in the beginning. That's normal. It's expected. And don't look forward. That's not interesting. We don't care what's in front of us. We care where he is. Go ahead and throttle back a little bit. You're flying in relation to another. Okay, stop looking forward.
Okay.
I see you doing that. Just look at him. It is his responsibility to make sure we don't run into anything.
Right.
Not ours. Power back a little.
Quite challenging.
Yeah, so baptism by fire here. Oh, he's turning right. Stay with him. A little bit higher. Now, the term for being too far forward in a formation is called being acute.
Wow.
And the term for being too far back, surprisingly enough, is called being sucked.
Right.
Once you get sucked, it's very difficult to move forward again. So the trick is to avoid that.
Okay.
There you go. Good. You anticipated that nicely.
Sorry, Steve.
Yeah. You're still over-controlling, of course, but that's expected. The view from my office.
It's a good office.
Yeah.
Trade you for mine.
Yeah.
Position. All right.
Right here.
Right.
nice and easier formation to fly, at no time will we have nose tail overlap.
Okay.
But the trick is just to maintain his center line and then just copy his bank angle, okay?
Right.
All right, you have the aircraft.
I have the aircraft.
It's been a long time since you over-controlled an airplane, wasn't it?
Yeah.
If you try to avoid his prop bot, you will get tossed around.
Right.
You want to stay slightly below him. So put him in the middle of the windshield.
I'm trying.
you want to be a little lower, in other words. You're also really fighting the prop wash thing. It takes a lot of power to stay there.
Right.
That's why you want to stay below him. That's all the power you get. So now you better fly efficiently.
Right, see what you mean. Pitching outside.
Yep. Move up into his prop wash. fly right behind me and see what that feels like. Smell it. It's unstable, isn't it?
Yeah.
We'll head east here.
Roger.
All right, let's turn to the left, about 90 degrees.